but we also use liters as well. It's so confusing. Now let's move on to Roberta's one piece good luck Oriental totem pole. This, you see, I need this. This would be perfect for me in my apartment.
It'd be perfect for a lot of people in an apartment. Yeah. I mean, these images show it outdoors in its natural state, but what's amazing about these is that they're a houseplant that can live for years and years inside with practically zero natural light.
Wow.
I mean, it's crazy. So here you go. It's a houseplant extraordinaire. When you get these home, you know, that look of a tiny little tree inside your house, it adds such a dimension, such a depth, and a kind of like living energy, living force to any room that you put them in. Now okay. Here, yeah, we're kind of hidden in the jungle here. I might stand up here on the side.
Okay, let's go around this way, because hopefully
but I want to show you what we got here, because this is special for us personally in our family. My great-grandmother began the Roberta's company in 1964 at the New York World's Fair, introducing this little totem pole.
So this was the first Roberta's plant, flower.
Correct. Now, back then, these were super exotic. I mean, they still are to some extent. But what's special is that, you know, my great-grandmother introduced these. Mm-hmm. There were tiny little stems that were only like this thick around. Now, you know, they're like a foot long, and they're so thick, I mean, you can almost...
So this is how it arrives. It just looks like a little log.
Yeah, put enough in your fireplace, you can be real warm
yeah, don't,
tonight.
Don't burn these.
No, actually, they're full of water. They're full of water. They've been cut fresh in Costa Rica at our farms.
Okay.
And then we waxed both sides. That's to preserve the living force within. And when you get this home, you're going to notice that, oh, one side's got a red end, one side's got a green end.
Okay.
Now, here's what I like to do. You're going to take your sharpest butter knife.
Okay.
So you can't cut yourself. And you're just going to kind of scrape off a little bit of that wax on just the red end. And you're going to scrape it off entirely.
Just now, the red end.
Yeah. Now I'm showing you here. It's actually it comes off quite easy if you put it down on a table, but I'm going to hold it for visual purposes. Now once you get that all scraped off, then you're going to take it, put it in a bowl of water or a vase, something like that, just a few inches. This is to introduce extra liquid, extra water to the stalk and kind of reawaken it from its slumber.
Okay.
After 6 to 8 weeks, and all this is in the growing guide.
Okay.
You're going to have a plant that could look just like this. You may or may not have so many leaves.
Okay.
At that point...
This is 6 to 8 weeks.
6 to 8 weeks. At this point, you're going to want to pot it up in real soil.
Okay.
And then you can see here the beautiful look that it adds into the house. What I love about these are, especially if you're going to have more than one, which a lot of our customers pick up more than one, they last for a good long time and they're super easy to take care of. I mean, this is one of those houseplants that you only need to water once or twice a month.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Because they're full of water.
Right.
You can forget about this. You can go on vacation. They're not going to be complaining. That's what I love about them. And, you know, in terms of care, they do, if you can give them some sun in the summertime, you can bring them outside.
Okay.
Not required. You know, they can.
But if you've got these by a nice open window, which gets lots of natural sunlight coming
nice
through,
too,
that's
going to
be good as well.
And you can see here, these are well lit rooms, but I personally grown them in a dark a cellar of a basement, and they did fine.
Wow.
And you can see here, you know, it was a little covered up the progression there, but they grow quite quickly, and they're going to have these leaves year round. And you can see that beautiful striation. You got that strapping green foliage with the yellow race stripe in the mm-hmm. middle like that.
What I love about these is they are something that everybody can grow. They're super easy to care for. Very little maintenance, very little watering, and it's something just a little bit different, isn't it? And I mean, it's the sort of thing that if you want to inject, I love having green in my apartment because I don't have a garden at the moment. I don't even have a balcony. So I want green. It just makes me feel better having living plants in my home.
You know, we've grown these in our family since I was 6 years old, probably. It's so easy to grow. But I love giving these as gifts because they do say it brings you good luck. And we felt always been lucky for our family. We want to bring that luck to your family. But dude, it's great for an office. Like he says, it doesn't need light. Mm-hmm. Fluorescent light's fine. It'll take the sun, but mm-hmm. doesn't need it.
Right.
So anybody can grow these things.
It's a fun little project. My daughter
heavy,
and I.
Right?
It is
a lot. There's a lot of weight to this thing. And these plants, these are old. They're like, they come off like 10, 20 year old plants.
Wow.
Like you said, the little skinny ones you can find sometimes, but they're just young growth. It takes a long, long time, decades, to get the really big, thick ones.
So let's just recap. When this arrives mm-hmm. at my door, what do we do?
Yeah, go right ahead.
You're going to scrape off the wax on the red end here.
Yeah.
Now, this is really fun. If you have small children or you have grandchildren, I have a 7-year-old, this is a great project. It teaches them about how to grow plants, mm-hmm. and it's super easy. You can hardly mess it up. So you're going to scrape that wax off. It comes off in about 2 or 3 minutes.
Okay.
And you're going to soak it in water for 6 to 8 weeks. Another great thing for kids, they get to watch this happen over mm-hmm. time. Then pot it up into a pot of your choice.
Mm-hmm.
Leave it there. For years to come, you're going to enjoy beauty. And, you know, there's been studies that show just to have a few living houseplants makes a big difference on the quality of our thinking and our respiration, everything.
I can imagine. It just makes you feel better. It is Roberta's One Piece Good Luck Oriental Totem Pole. $23.64 is that price. Free shipping and handling once again, M61669. Give us a call on 1-800-345-1515. Now, still to come, we have the geranium, which will be popping up shortly. This is Roberta's four-piece winter hardy geranium. That's important to know.